I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Herr Kuhl?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Herr Kuhl, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery post. The explosives. You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run! These cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Up here, Arthur. Quick! Look! Marcus has been coming through the fields. Okay. Come on. Let's hit them off before they get too close. Ah! Thank you.
Look out above us! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead! Above us! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
Rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view.
Straight ahead!
Okay. Let's get out of these bastards! are you waiting for? He's in the blue building.
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.